Guys, let's go. Pupuntahan natin yung manok namin. Titignan natin kung marami silang itlog ngayon. Ito ngayon ang driveway namin. Ito ang daan papunta sa chicken coop. So ito yung driveway namin. Kapal ng snow. Yan. Puntahan natin ang mga manok namin. Yan po ang watershed namin. Ito po ang paligid ng aming property. Yan, ang kapal ng snow. At ito po yung camper namin. Ito ang garahe. Ayan po ang backyard namin. Malapit na po tayo dito sa bahay ng mga manok namin. Ito ang coop namin. Hello, chickens.
Look at all the eggs, huh?
Look at the roaster. Oh, there you go. Yeah.
Wow.
Here's the eggs. Some are frozen, some are cracked. Some there. There's some here. And there's the other hen. And there's the
chicken. Egg chicken.
No, they are thirsty.
Chicken.
Thirsty.
You don't want that.
Yeah. So we have 12 hens and 2 roaster. That's the other roaster?
Is it roaster?
That's the roaster. Now they're drinking water now.
Is it this rooster?
Yeah, and that's their food.
That's red.
Red?
And that's Oreo.
Come out, chicken! Come out! You want a pet?
There's 2.
3. 4. The rubber is a pet.
6.
Come out, rubber to me.
10, 11,
12, 14. I'm gonna get some too.
17, 18, 20.
So these all I got for our chicken eggs. We got 20.
There you go, we just feed them.
I need to see them.
Look, what are
the pigeons eating together?
So yan po, nabigyan na natin ng pagkain at tubig ang aming mga manok. Ngayon, sa next video ko ipapakita ko sa inyo, lulutuin ko yung mga itlog nila at ipapakain ko sa kanila.